some sorceress butt!
You've just defeated a sorceress, rescued the dragon eggs, and restored freedom to the lost dragon worlds. What you plan to do next, hmm? Perhaps a nice vacation in Dragon Shores, hmm?
You're a real comedian sometimes, Bentley.
Yeah.
You know, I still have to find the rest of the dragon eggs. Plus, Hunter seems to have disappeared again, so I should go make sure he's not in more trouble. You haven't seen him, have you?
What? Me? No. If I do happen to encounter him, however, I will most certainly inform you immediately.
It's a funny thing, Spyro. I adjusted Avalar's portals to take me to the Dragon Worlds, but somehow I ended up here. Maybe my coordinate tables are out of date.
Yeah, by 1,000 years.
That would explain why the book was so cheap.
So now that you're done saving the world again, are you gonna visit me in Avalar?
Sure, Alora, but I still have to find the rest of the eggs, and, well, Hunter's disappeared again.
Did you say Hunter? Well, hey, I can help. I just saw him sneak off with him.
Agent 9, isn't that a Rhinoch over in those bushes?
A Rhinoch? Ooh, let me at him. You want a piece of me, Rhinoch boy? 8 laser punk? Come on now. No fair hiding.
Hey, I'm sure Hunter is in good hands. I'm sure he will turn up soon.
Promise you'll come visit Avalar soon, okay?
Now, how many times have I told you not to tease that moose?
It was Billy's idea. Yeah.
Is that true, Billy? Hold that thought, Billy. Spyro, great to see ya.
Hi, Sheila. I've been looking for Hunter all day. Have you seen him?
Sorry, Spyro. Hunter made me promise not to tell you where they went.
They?
You didn't hear anything from me.
Oh, no. Oh, no. It's a sad sight, Sparks. Another noble warrior falls victim to the plague of love. Just look away. Well, I guess we'll have to find the rest of the eggs by ourselves.
Come on, Spyro. Take a little break. Let's watch the show.
Spyro, I won't be needing any more of your money. Now, don't look so surprised. I found one of the dragon eggs, and I'm going to sell it for a fortune back at Avalar. Why are you looking at me like that? I've got to be going now. Toodles!
Come on.
double drat! Drat, 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 drat! I never knew dragons were so fast! That's it! I give up! I'm retiring to Spooky Swamp to become a haiku poet!
Your game camera is current, if you like. Okay. Spyro, I found an egg, but only Sparks will be able to reach it. There's a small hole that leads to a crawdad farm. Hello, Sparks. Before you take on those nasty crawdads, I should give you some help. To start, let's practice shooting. Press the attack button to shoot these targets. You can also move quickly by pressing the charge button, like Spyro. Use your charge to chase down this fast enemy. Now for the hard part. Being a maneuverable dragonfly, you can also strafe in any direction. To strafe, hold down the roll left or roll right button, then move with the left stick. Try strafing to hit the targets in this room. On your travels, you'll notice butterflies that give you health, just like in the dragon world. Not only that, but some butterflies will give you special powers, though only for a short time. Just eat any power-up butterfly, then press the jump button to use that power-up. Your power-up is shown in the top right of the screen. Guidance. Just choose the controls option from the pause menu. Located another lost egg. If Sparks is up to it, he can try to rescue it from Spider Town.
Thank you.
Princess Amy showed me a place called Starfish Reef. She said there's an egg hidden in there. I think Spark should check it out.
Thank you.
before you kicked the sorceress's big, fat, ugly butt. She built a factory to make robotic bugs. They're meant to bite sparks, but I don't think they're any match for him.